This morning I gave my wife soap flakes instead of corn flakes. She was foaming at the mouth.